I'm having a year off sex.
Oh, another one.
Stephen's life is going nowhere. But his best friend, Bunny, is about to change all that.
Come on, man. Let's go on holiday. Find ourselves a country we can do something about those walloping great space hoppers you're clanging around in your pants.
Where's your luggage? Cheers. This is 1,500 pages of pure fun.
This better be good.
Shoes have always been top of the world agenda.
Come with me. Food, shelter, good times.
Nice. Warm milk.
Delicious.
Farm dog.
I'm going to chop off your penis and put it in a sandwich.
So, do you go out after work? Are you going to go to a bar or anything?
No.
Good. Good.
Finally meet someone you actually stand a chance with, and what do? You crawl straight into the friend zone.
You're like a brother or a gay lord.
I'm not interested.
I think me and Eloise are about to...
Great.
Yeah, I'm gonna Johnny you. I don't want to take the piss here, but, Oh, it's brilliant.
Where do you see this thing with Bunny going?
I don't think Bunny's the sort of person you really make plans on.
Have you been drinking?
Yeah. I'm gonna fight a bull.
Are you mentally ill?
Much has been written about the art of bullfighting, but I can sum it up in one sentence. Get out of the way of the bull, you idiot! Otherwise, he will rip open your...